But they be called Doctor, the voice of man. Every day, cousin, in it. I do.
Kansas City. They decide for send we with a mosquito net for can give them for now. I think that way we don't come so for dua. So we we'll give them a mosquito net and we don't start giving them for down there. We come here. So now all that way we get for now. So now just give us more time.
Nay, mommy, they don't come up for you. They just so for go. I can't meet up, mommy. They go this side. So me, they work at divide mosquito net. So that it go help with for some sort of problem for malaria. Not so.
Hello.
Mosquito net is problem that for fight against malaria. Mommy, when I meet them, when I be like that, get mosquito net. Because when we put mosquito net into use, we realize that we reduce the rate at which we get malaria. When we get malaria, we overspend money for treat malaria, not be so. So now we will use that money for send pikin to go school, we pay school fees on time, not be so. We go use that money also for play with small jangi, then not be so. We go use that money again for meet up with our family problems, them not be na so. That for take and for go for hospital, go spend. We realize that when pikin get malaria, it bring it blood for down. When Malian woman they get malaria, it bring it blood for down. As mommy, the for us, they remember our brother and remind them, say, for this time we get problem for malaria, like they send mosquito net. But when I don't agree, when our brother, the one can't be seen with, they can't start seeing mosquito net, they for vaccine if I.
No.
Next time when mommy, they ask another thing, they will send her.
No.
So when they start with mosquito net, they will try for food and food. Woman, eh?
Hey.
The
meat of all man.
Mother.
Be happy.
northern clan in the Imojok subdivision to distribute the mosquito net. Bakogo is one of the beneficiary communities that we want to distribute the net to. And so we are here now in the town hall of Bakogo to do the distribution. The net is present and we are waiting for some of the community members to be present also so that we start the distribution. I am a teacher. I will see my family meeting go America na Presbyterian Church go Kansas City go US. Na tiro we see madre wa chino wara abonga nga kete. So atumi o wara o mosquito na see kele free. Ba ane tek ba abare. Chaka ba ka chomba ko ba kani. But I want say at least ezikwe kan teke bofo ya sa o ni. Ekelebu mosquito net care. So one of the So before I want to show sister the importance of mosquito net, being at a nest for a health center back home. So church, we are a health personnel. Madam Frida Ayake, so over to you. So it better. This thing, let me not check as much as I have. If fine, if it is still for mat, we are mat, you tie them up, choke them under, take them, take them mat up, you put them, you sleep under. They don't give we. We tell us that something will not be important. We then a very thing will be very, very important.
You choke them inside. When you don't enter, before you put them inside. So that means mosquito not get any way to enter inside the bed to bite you.
I'm a
tell una say we group so we three will come so na abemo. Abemo na abbreviation for ejagam. Say ejagam woman them provision where they see before for help other women and children for community. So don't work for other places then. So we brothers and they know about we where they did American. I think I said Manyu family meeting where they did that side. We Manyu begin they were there for America and Presbyterian Church for Kansas City. Now then they send we mosquito net through we NGO where they call and say Abemo. Yes, same we distribute them for the first subdivision then. We will never go for all villages. So when we come for Akwaya, we'll take this Kesha. Backem and budget. Yes. So yes. Because if we would go for Eshobi, but no so Eshobi than Roman Center. So when we ask Kana, they tell us in from Kesham enter. So now three communities that will take them. So we na Ejagam became them from Emojok subdivision. So we'll be glad. Because some of this email would know play. I never ever can Kesham. So through this program now, it remains me for kind of Keshan. So be happy for work with Keshan who distribute blood. We all know what it means for them mosquito net. Mosquito net, malaria run too much. Malaria too much now. And malaria they kill past 8. Somebody said that 8 overkill, but malaria kill past 8. Pregnant woman, when you get malaria, sometimes it make you miscarry. And so the mosquito never they can that for we for put them for we bed, we open them for bed, we talk and house with the dog, we bed sheet them for mattress when you don't enter. So that means mosquito don't get any way for pass to enter, come get bite you inside, even though it didn't say mosquito net. So we got to be very careful the way we insert the mosquito for we bed. Even a man you try and for down, if you tie the mosquito net, it's flush for down, you enter the mat. But we want to make sure, say, this mosquito net, plenty people are taking mosquito net, that the inside go do nursery with them. So they take a now, go put them for pool, for football field, but with the bed now. So the purpose for this mosquito net, now for we for protect ourselves from malaria. From mosquitoes, they may not give malaria. We begin them more protect them, because when they're sick, if it disturb we call, even if you don't get money, most borrow money, we take to go to hospital, you want to say malaria. Because we need to protect the children them for mosquito bites. So the people say when they take the mosquito, they will tie them for the house and they pick them and mommy them and hide inside. So now morning that will come here, so we will give the mosquito nets. Back when we now use them, the way they run, we will not go use them nets, we go run past other places. We don't see the one where they become. They never say they give them mosquito nets, no.
Yes.
They will not put them for nursery. Cover nursery. We will not be comfortable with that situation. And I wonder that we don't come back for feel again for just say, more than putting mosquito net for a bed and enter a height mosquito net and not get malaria.
I'm not a poker, I'm a
Mommy and Papa, I'll be very glad for talking on this morning. For we are missed today, we get some important guests there. Where they come up, our parliamentarian and this with the friend them. They go introduce the friend them when the time comes. But as we are here, the distribution of mosquito nets donated by my family meeting and Presbyterian Church. One all road. They will get the wrong member. We they say we the blue with this net then. We'll try sleep inside net. As you take your net, you get to sleep inside that net. When I hear now,
yeah.
So I'm gonna kick malaria out.
We the one talk say we now yeah. Women therefore the group of the clan say Abemo. Where we the work inside community, especially with women and children. And so we never forget this section of Manyu. And so when they send with this mosquito net, we decide for share of all, even at one village for Akwaya, who will even go there. If at one village for Akwaya, who will go there. If at one village for Central, so now we choose Kesha, Bakem, and Bache. So now when we come, so say make we not forget our own people them. For Kesha. We don't be for Kesha.
That one
for other one there.
Yeah.
We don't really be for them day. Then they tell us some other Kesha again, they stay there. Now we say no, you know farm will end for them, like say for people another this side. Now we'll come so. This mosquito net will they give now so. Moon and government nursery with them.
Or catch fish.
Or catch fish with them. Or put them for football field. Put them for back day, how they say where they drop. They left for football field. This mosquito net. When I not say malaria, a kid, they pass even the 8 way don't come.
When
I
hear.
And the kid pass even at the 8 way cancer. The kid pass even cancer where they catch people there. So now, you know where we talk, say no. May we protect ourselves from malaria. It's not one there, you know, Benet. Begin there. Because if the skin falls sick, if you don't say money, you go borrow money. So now, you go continue with the borrow money anytime malaria catch any of them. So now, you know, we want to protect ourselves from malaria.
See, as I see the kind thing, may God bless me.
Thank you.
don't get a mosquito net. I'm not saying they don't give you a lecture on how for using mosquito net. And I'm not saying the product what they use for producing mosquito net. If it's toxic, that means if it make you choke. So then when you open them, let's say today and Friday, Saturday, you leave them for it can shake. Even for corner your house. So with some direction, looking at rubber, make direction not really touch, I go make it soft. So make keep it under shade for 2 good days. That means 48 hours. It go make that power away there for his skin, it go. Before you take and hang on for your head. Remember not you go take and today, you go hang on for your bed. Let them leave me 2 days pass before they go hang on. There is nothing I say my hand for 12
Bravo.
We thank una plenty way una can give the hospital. Make mosquito not because chop we plenty. The malaria go be a bit relief. So we thank una.
Thank you. I appreciate it way una don't give me. And I don't even know una. I don't just can meet una and there. So mommy just tell me say some people they just come from America. They give mosquito nets for free. So I am fortunate to have this one. Thank you and God bless you.
Long life.
Everybody for America, we thank you for plenty. We have to support we all.
We have some challenges in the field, in the sense that we had a larger population to target. When you go to a community that you have to give about 100 nets, you find over 300 people. You go in a small village where you think that you can give 50 mosquito nets, but you find over 100 people. So that is a major challenge we had first. And secondly, the road. The road, the terrain is a difficult one in Manyu Division, where we have to climb all the hills. Sometimes we
trek.
The climatic condition too is so harsh and sunny. And we had to hire some vehicles to take us all through. Yes. In all, I would say that the project has been a success.